This is BBC One in the Midlands. Now, the BBC News with Fiona Bruce and Mary Rhodes at 6 o'clock.